move to our local races. And before we do that, we've had a request from one of our candidates who actually did not get the great fun and enjoyment of going all the way to November with his race, because the, his race was decided in the primary in July. So we're going a little bit off page here, but John Page was elected to the Lowndes County Commission in the new Super District 5 back in July, and he is here tonight, and he asked for just a brief time to make a quick comment before we go on to the last part. So, John?